Here are two important facts if you are a what if thinker. So here's the deal. If you're gonna what if it from the negative, gotta what if it from the positive, right? You're like, well, what if this happens? What if it doesn't? What if it does? What if it doesn't? It's a challenge. It's what you have to frame in your mind. So the first fact is that you can't have one without the other. There's always a yin and yang. There's day and night. There's dark and light. There's a yin and yang. So if you're gonna what if it from the negative, you gotta what if it from the positive. Number two fact is you only have this second. All that shit you're worried about 5 minutes from now may never happen, because you may never live to see it. So you only have this second. That is a fact. That is not something that I'm coming up with. That is a fact. You only ever have this moment in time. So when you're always, always looking at the what ifs down the road, you are never living in the present space. Yes, it's a practice. I'll help you with it. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Lori. So like I was saying in the trailer, is your what if thinking is definitely going to get you in trouble. And listen, it can be linked to a lot of things. It can be linked to anxieties. It can be linked to OCD, which is obsessive compulsive thinking, right? So you can have your obsessive thinking. There's also a few other things that it can be linked to. However, at the end of the day, your what if thinking can totally get you in trouble, because you're what ifing about something in the future that you may never live to see, right? Like I said in the beginning. And because time doesn't really exist, it's linear. So when you are worrying about, and listen, I get it, right? So like, I understand, like, we all have life and you're like, hey, well, we got a plan. Like, you can't just live in the moment all the time. That's totally irresponsible. And like, I totally understand that. However, if you're always focusing on the what ifs of the future, you plan for the future, but you live now, but you have your plans, right? So you lay that out. However, if you're like, well, what if this happens? Okay, well, what if it doesn't? But it could, but it also could not. And so you get caught when you get that one sort of, remember that black and white thinking I was talking about earlier in one of my podcasts, is I was talking about the black and white thinking. So like, when you go off of that sort of like, that space, right, that's gonna hold you back, because you're always gonna be in fear of the what if from the negative, but you gotta what if it from the positive too, right? Because in life, there's always that balance, right? You can't have day without night. You can't have positive without negative. You can't have good without bad. Like, it's just, that's kind of how the balance of life works. I don't make the rules, it's just kind of how it works. And so if you always what if it from one space, you gotta turn it and what if it for the other. And I get it, like, it's, your brain is hardwired often to think negative because it's easier to do that. So when you get caught up in that spin, in that sort of spin cycle, you wanna be careful of that. So it's a mindful technique, right? So you wanna remind yourself, okay, hey, listen, those things could happen, but they also could not happen. And it's gonna be a total reframe. Remember, you didn't get here overnight. You're not gonna un-get here overnight, right? And the second thing is understanding that you only ever have this moment in time. I mean, it's just a fact. Like, you don't have other moments. You want them, but you don't have them. And so that's kind of important. And it does start with a mindful practice. So you guys know how I am about mindfulness. It's the one thing that probably saved my life above so many other things, is the mindful practice. So it's doing anything. And mindfulness is like, okay, let's say I'm grabbing this microphone, which I should probably have on my phone, but I don't. So let's say I'm grabbing this microphone because I had it on my camera. And for whatever reason, the only reason I'm not doing this on my camera is because my SD card says it's full, and it's not, it's lying, but I didn't feel like dealing with it today. So, but when you're holding this microphone, right? Very often we do things out of habitual function. We just grab things, just kind of normal. You're not doing it mindfully. So like, you would grab it, you would feel it. Okay, it's fluffy, you can feel it. You're plugging it in, you're feeling this. So it's being mindful of everything that you're doing in your life. It does become a better practice when you start implementing it every day, because you can't just do it in peril. So you can't just wait to be like, oh my God, I'm so stressed out, I'm gonna try to implement mindfulness. It's just not gonna work in your favor, because your body doesn't know that that's what it's supposed to be doing. So, and that's with anything, right? Preventative wellness is like the key to life, because, you know, if you're waiting to get into anxiety attacks and you do your breathing exercises, you're gonna be sitting in your breathing exercises like, this isn't working, because your body doesn't know what it is. And I'll do a video on that too, on preventative wellness and how to kind of incorporate that is in as a ritual for you, so you have that. But just remember, when you're doing your what if thinking, you can't what if it from the negative without what ifing it from the positive. Yes, it's a practice. Yes, it's the way of being mindful, because you can address it to yourself and say, hey, wait a minute, this could happen, but it also could not happen. And it becomes more of a habit and more of a normal practice for you when it does become a practice. That's why it's a mental health practice. That's why it's a wellness practice. So with that being said, remember, be mindful today. If you're gonna what if it one way, gotta what if it the other way.
You only got right now, so make sure that you're living right now.